the pyrotechnics, and here we go. They emerge into the arena of around 40,000 people.
We're on the same team, and we're lining up at Old Trafford, and it's this great moment. And Alex Ferguson is being introduced to all the team.
Who, obviously, because I'm a City fan, I'm not looking forward to meeting.
Now, we know he was a big City fan, so what's it going to be like going out to Old Trafford and playing?
I've covered up my little United badge up with a bit
of
tape. It feels a bit weird, I'll be honest with you. I know it's a charity, but...
Jason turns around and he says to me, "There's no way I'm shaking his hand. There's no way. Like, the shame he's brought about it.
Exactly like you.
It's like I'm in the room.
And you just wait. I'm not even going to shake his hand." And I went, "Oh, right, this guy's brave." And he comes out, and I went, "Pleasure to meet you, sir." And he gets to Jason, and he's, "Nice to meet you, Jason." And he goes, "Hi, Sir Alex, how are you?"
Tim Lovejoy, big Chelsea fan.
Yeah.
He'll be hoping, to say the least.
Fancy himself as a player as well.
Well, yeah, absolutely.
I said, "What was that about?" And he goes, "I'm just panicked."
I did, I bet it. Well, anyway, Merlin starts on Saturday, 7:25 on BBC One.